5-year-old Sebastien Forbes was having a good time at a block party held to improve police relations with their neighbors in South Pasadena, California.
One of the highlights was supposed to be a demonstration by a police dog. About a dozen people gathered around, including little Sebastien. The boy is legally blind and he wanted to step in to get a better look, but his dad says he never got within 10 to 15 feet of the dog when the canine suddenly attacked him.
He moved quickly, you know, as a 5-year-old does. And the dog, like, looked up at him and didn't like what he saw and he just went for him.
The police dog that attacked the boy is a Dutch Shepherd named Barry. Sebastien was rushed into an ambulance with bite wounds on his face, near his eye, and on his ear. He was taken to the hospital where the traumatized little guy had to be sedated and receive 6 stitches.
He was out of his mind. They had to, like, strap him down.
We spoke to little Sebastien and his father, Josh, today.
My mom told me to back up, and I slowly backed up, and then the dog just went for me.
In a statement, the police department called the incident unfortunate. Like any dog, it's a dog, and he makes behavioral mistakes.
This dog was not on a leash.
Right, exactly. Yeah, the dog was not on a leash.
Dad realizes it could have been a lot worse.
I think his glasses probably saved him. Air protected him from getting his eyes bitten.
Police chief says he's relieved Sebastien's okay. The boy's parents are considering legal action.